Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market for June of 2024. And we'll be comparing it to last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit your subscription button, your notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's take a look at what went on in Ottawa for the month of June. And basically, the number of homes sold was flat with last year. We had 786 houses trade hands compared to 784. In regards to pricing, sort of the same story, but prices were down a little bit. The average price for a house in Ottawa, a residential property, by the way, and this doesn't include condos, was almost $779,000. That was a decline of 1.2%, and it's taking longer for these homes to sell. They're selling on average in 22 days compared to 18, but 22 days ain't bad, okay? But anyhow, it's trending kind of in the wrong direction. Now, breaking that down into condominiums, there were 327 condos that traded hands, and that's down almost 15% compared to June of last year. The average condo in Ottawa, the price is also down a little bit. It's at $446,000, and it's a decline of 2%, a little over 2%, and they too are taking a little bit longer to sell in 30 days compared to 27 days. So you saw prices are basically down, unit sales down or flat. So what's going on? You would think it would be a balanced market kind of thing, but it's not. It's actually a seller's market. We have an inventory level of 8.5 weeks supply, which is very, very clearly in the seller's market. But just before we go, I want to say that this is also very area oriented. In some neighborhoods, you're going to have multiple offers. I think probably about the last 10 offers I did, I believe that 8 of them went into multiple offers. There was just a lot of competition because of the types of neighborhoods that we're bidding on. And then in other neighborhoods, you know, listings are going to sit on the market for 30, 40, 50 days. So it's very area oriented, at least in my experience. Now, in terms of what's happening for a month-by-month breakdown, we can see that in January, the average price was $638,000. And anyhow, in February, it went up about 1.8%. In March, 4.4%. In April, it was up again 4.5%. And now we're on the decline. It was down 2.6% in May. And in June, we're down 1.3%. So not exactly trending in the right direction so far. Thanks for watching.